any level of corruption is unacceptable, or any type of corruption is unacceptable. However, corruption related to PPE, life-saving, for me, it's actually a murder. Because if health workers work without PPE, we're risking their lives. And that also risks the lives of the people they serve. So it's criminal and it's a murder. And it has to stop if it's happening anywhere.